Dixie D'Amelio recently posted with this limited edition Lucky Charms box with a surprise toy inside. It looked so cute, so I had to get one. I opened mine up and Cinemoji the pumpkin was at the bottom. It was adorable. Now it's time to actually eat the cereal.